Hey guys, what's up? It's Arianna here, and welcome back to another YouTube video of mine. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Period. Yes. Anyway, y'all, so in today's video, I am going to be doing a hair tutorial for y'all. I'm going to try to be a little more serious than I usually am. Because, you know, I'm just a goofy person. So, you know, since we're in quarantine, and you don't got nothing to do but sit back and watch YouTube videos and do nothing but get fat, you're gonna have to get your lazy butt up. You're gonna have to do this hairstyle with me. You're gonna need yourself a brush. If your hair is nappy, you're gonna need yourself a detangling comb. And y'all know I had to save the best for last. Yo, eco style. In the edge brush. This is the secret weapon to having a great finished look with any of your hairstyles. And that's on what? And that's on period. So the first thing you want to do is you want to take once you have your hair out, you want to detangle it and brush it out as much as you can with water and your detangling brush. So guys, I'm gonna do a middle part. So once you have, you know, your part, you might wanna comb it out somewhere because you're gonna have to like slick this down to the T. You're gonna have to like really slick this down. See, it's already starting to slick. Now, right now, all you wanna do is brush, gel, brush, gel, brush, 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 gel, until you fit it all back into a ponytail and you don't see no flyaways. This is mad tight. Oh, I can barely move my head. Okay, guys. So as you can see, it's a really careful detail. You just want to slick everything down before you do your edges. Make sure that everything is nice. Make sure that your ponytail is nice and fluffy. If you need to wet it or whatever, go ahead and do that. But I don't need to do that because it's just going to make my ponytail shorter. So to the part that y'all all been waiting for, the part that I'm very famous for, is edges. So the first thing I want to do is you want to get some gel on your edge brush, your toothbrush, whatever you're using. You just want to put some little bit of gel on it. You want to brush down, go around, bring your finger with it, and swoop. You see? Swoop. You got it? Now if you need to replay that, go ahead and do it. I'ma go ahead and I'ma, you know, speed through the rest of my edges. As you can see, y'all, these edges are like freaking smooth. They're just beautiful, even though I'm a little red. Y'all see the little curl? Yes. Yes, ma'am. I got y'all. That hurt. I'm gonna do the other side off camera and I'm gonna get back to y'all when I'm done.
2 hours later.
Okay guys, so I am finished with this to full look. So you know I did the other side. It looked cute, don't it? Hey, but I got a little song for y'all. If y'all actually did this hairstyle, whatever it is, this little song for y'all. Okay. Hit it!
Just think of, but she's biracial, filled with caucasity and a little bit of niggity. She's living in a world and she got those curls. This girl is biracial.
Well y'all guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Like, seriously y'all, y'all don't be commenting on any of my videos, and I need the criticism. I need the hate. I need the love in the comment section below. And yeah, guys, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.